Hi, I am Georgi Bardarov, Associate Professor of Ethno-Religious Conflicts and Demography at Sofia University St. Clement Ochridsky and the Vice Dean of Faculty of Geology and Geography. My novel Absolute, published by Musagena, is based on two true stories, one about World War II and the Holocaust, and the other about Arab-Israeli conflict. The main characters are a Palestinian, a Jewish man, and a Nazis officer. Each of them must forgive and look past each other's sins. They are all in need of absolvute, which translated from Latin means forgiveness of all sins. The European Literature Prize is great honor for me and great opportunity to reach readers from all European countries.